I still wouldn't get the only armor I can get from the from my amiibo. But there's something that I feel like this game is missing. Hey. Horse. The only one that comes not angry with Link. Let's resist her, yes, understood. I'm sorry, but it seems you've hit your registration limit. Okay, I'm gonna toss one away. You will need to let one of your horses go to free up space. Would you like to do? Yeah, let one go. Which horse? Miltank. Goodbye, Miltank. You see, party is never easy. Yes, it is. But rest assured, your horse will be treated with great care at the stable. Now that's all, I can register the wild horse brawl, okay. See, max bones without having to do anything. Not a problem. Registration fee, bridle, okay. She has a custom bridle. Okay, please enter your name for your horse. Wait a minute. Isn't this opponent the horse of legend? I think this is the only amiibo or DLC stuff that anybody actually comments on. What are you thinking? You can rename a horse of legend. Pretty sure there's a law against it, against that. So, Epona, it is. Okay, your registration is complete. Would you like to take your new horse? Take horse. Alright, we're taking Jigogo into our care. And she also has a custom saddle and bridle. I think this is the first game with an open Hyrule field that you don't have Epona. Whoa. And now I'm gonna watch the credits, because there's gonna be an extra cutscene afterwards.
Link. 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 I'm sorry, but my power isn't strong enough. I can't hold.
Maybe I should have taken the Hylian shield. Just for the looks.
Ganon, for the sting of my revenge!
Wow, this late.
This will be our final opportunity. We will not fail!
The 100 years in the making. Hold on, princess. Our moment has arrived.
Does that the Mesa Surge? I'm gonna compare with the other one. Okay, let's just... I have a 5-arrow bow, yeah. Can I break it if I shoot it up? Maybe I can't.
Now ready to roll.
I thought we should so fast. Shoot. on, shoot, shoot, shoot. Take a picture. I gotta take a picture. If I don't take a picture, I'm gonna have to stop and take a selfie with the ball. My camera pulled off again.
Ganon was born out of a dark past. He is a pure embodiment of the ancient evil that is reborn time and time again. He has given up on reincarnation and assumed his pure, enraged form. If set free upon our world, the destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before. Bow of light, a powerful weapon in the face of evil. Link, you may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power or all of your memories. But courage need not be remembered, for it is never forgotten.
Okay. No, 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 no. No, is it Dark Beast Ganon? About to be blasted.
The energy covering Ganon's body is called malice. None of your attacks will get through.
That's a nicer picture. Bow of light, okay. Grab it. There's
I'm holding back the malice.
What's the name? Barrier. But I never actually went all the way to it. Oh.
I can't hold it much longer.
Yeah, that kind of barrier seems more like Zelda is holding me back and not Ganon. Just get stomped, or kind of like, oh, I get hurt. Yeah, I'm touching my ass. Okay.
Link, look up there.
Be open. Come on. Lots, everything red.
Use his attacks to your advantage.
Yeah, I'm trying, but you can close the eye.
The roof protection is not ready.
Come on. If I shoot it too soon, it closes back. Okay, there, but
now,
oh, come on.
keeping watch over you all this time. I've witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle. I always thought, no, I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years. Thank you, Link. The hero of Hyrule. May I ask, do you really remember me?
Alright. Wasn't there the main school should be the next stop after Kakariko? Thank you. Yeah, you know, I would say Revali would be before the deserts, then. It just felt like more proper order, since you are riding Kakariko, you just go to Zoro's domain, Goro, Vito, and Gerudo. They're not really living there. They were in the middle of her field. They went all the way there, just look at the gate and come back.
make our way to Zora's domain. Divine Beast Varuta. Looks like it's stopped working. Let's investigate the situation. Mipha's father. I believe he would like to hear more about her. The least we can do is visit him and offer him some closure. Although Ganon is gone for now, there is still so much more for us to do, and so many painful memories that we must bear. I believe in my heart that if all of us work together, we can restore Hyrule to its former glory. Perhaps even beyond, but it all must start with us. Let's be off.
What's up, my horse?
I can no longer hear the voice inside the sword. I suppose it would make sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years. I'm surprised to admit it, but I can accept that.
Gale is now ready.
Hi. Good morning, Link. Is this? Could you try touching the... Sure. Oh, yeah. I was to get a free picture that I never got. Oh. Okay.
Thank you.
Is that... Yeah. Did I get... Will I get the one I'm missing, or is it always a specific one? I don't remember here. Yeah! Okay, I didn't have to buy it. Heard about paying you updated. Is he going to ask me for to complete the companion now? Oh wow, this is... It seems the Hyrule companion recovered a picture from the past. Link? My goodness. Oh, okay, you already skipped that. Have you really collected every picture? Incredible. I never dreamed that I might someday see a complete collection. This level of dedication to research deserves a reward, but I'm not sure the lab budget has room for one. Also, I can turn my picture, the camera. So, if he's that passionate about pictures, maybe... Well, it'll have to do. Here, I found this sandwiched in a book. I have no interest in it myself, so... Classified envelope. Inside the envelope is a picture of a beautiful young woman of the Sheikah tribe. The woman in that picture, you don't suppose it's... Link, I'm incredibly impressed you have managed to collect all the pictures. There is nothing more I can offer you, but I wouldn't mind your company every now and then. Couldn't they give me that? Maybe make that work or something. It kinda looks like a hovercraft or something. Oh, would that be functional in the next game? So he said like Maybe this is her or something. It was implied, but wouldn't they recognize? I mean, he knows Pura both as a young child and an old woman. Wouldn't he recognize this picture of a young woman as Pura or not? You know, the other thing that comes to mind, but would kind of have come here by accident, is if it was Cherry. Bobby's first love, but yeah, it's probably a stretch.